like this and like that and like this. Like this and like that and like this. I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm mean and relaxing in Roscoe, beating James Todd Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood, it's a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I use as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge. And if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out, I'm blowing mine out. Fuck it, you only live once, you might as well die now. Met a retarded kid named Greg with a wooden leg. Snatched it off and beat him over the fucking head with a peg. Go to bed with a keg, wake up with the 40, mix it with Alka-Seltzer in Formula 44D. Fucking acid tab, I strapped the whole sheet to my forehead. Waited till it absorbed in and fell to the floor dead. No more said, case closed, in a discussion. I'm blowing up like spontaneous human combustion, leaving you in the aftermath of Holocaust and traumas. Cross the bombers, we blowing up your house, killing your parents and coming back to get your foster mamas. And I'm as good at keeping the promise as Nostradamus, cause I ain't making no more threats. I'm doing drive-bys in tinted Corvettes on Vietnam War vets. I'm more or less sick in the head, maybe more, cause I smoked crack today, yesterday, and the day before. Saboteur, walk the block with a Labrador. Strapped for more corral for war than El Salvador. Foul style galore, verbal cow manure.